Hello students, let's start our e-learning class. That day we have discussed up to page number 19. I have told you to color in the book. Okay, now today we will start from page number 20. In page number 20, it is given jumping animals. There are some animals, they are jumping. Like, first one is Gabru, he is jumping on 7th box. Next is Bunny, Bunny is jumping in 5th box. And Taru, he is jumping in 4th box. And based on this jumping, there are some questions given in page number 21 that you will write in the book. Okay. Gabru, he is starting from 90. Next, Bunny, he is starting from 99 and Taru is starting from 106. So what you will do, you have to add. Like Bunny, he is starting from 99 and Bunny is jumping on 5th box. So you will write 99 plus 5. Like this way, you have to add plus 5 and find the answer. Similarly, you will add Gabru 90 plus 7 and adding 7 will give you the answer. Then Taru, he is jumping from starting from 106 and you will add 4 because he is jumping in the 4th box. So continuously you will add plus 4 and then you find the answer. So come to page number 21. Page number 21, the first question. Bunny's 10th jump is on number dash. You have to find where Bunny is jumping. Okay. Now let's start writing for Bunny. Bunny, he is starting from 99. Okay. So first he will start from 99 plus in how many boxes he is jumping? He is jumping in 5th box. So you will add plus 5. 99 plus 5 is equals to 104. Then again plus 5 is equals to 109. Again plus 5. This 109 plus 5, it will give you 114. Again this 114 plus 5 will give you 119. Again, this 119 plus 5 will give you 124. Plus 5 will give you 129. Again, plus 5 will give you 134. Plus 5 will give you 139. Plus 5 will give you 144. Now just see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and this is 9. That means one more we have to find for 10th. This will give you 144 plus 5 will give you 149. 149. That means Bunny's 10th jump is on number 149. So the first answer you have got, I am not writing the question, just I am writing that Bunny's, he is in 149. Okay. Similarly, Taru's 10th jump is on number dash. Now Taru, he is starting from 106 plus 4. So you will add 106 plus 4. After that 110, again 110 plus 4, 114, again 114 plus 4, 118. Like this way you will add plus 4, plus 4 and plus 4 up to 10th number. So you will get the answer in the 10th number as 146. So this is the second answer you have got, that is 146. Now third one. Gabru's 10th jump will be on the number. Now Gabru, you have to find for Gabru. Gabru is starting from 90. So 90 and he is jumping in 7th box. So 90 plus 7. Like this again you will add plus 7 plus 7 plus 7. And the 10th jump will be 160. So third answer is 160. Now next one, Gabru and Bunny both jump on numbers 104, both are jumping 104. Then next, they are jumping in 139. You will add and find it out. This is simple adding. And the next one is 174. Okay. So these three jumps, they will make it together. Then find out. In find out, the first question is, Taru and Bunny jump on numbers. Now Taru and Bunny equally, they are jumping on which numbers? That you will find. This is find out. Find out, first question will be, first answer. The Taru and Bunny both are jumping and they will be jumping on the numbers. First will be 114. Next will be 134. And the next will be 154 and 174. That means first, second, third and fourth. These four numbers, they will jump together. Next question is there any number where all the three of them jump? Is there any number that all the three are jumping together? That is number 174. This is the number where all the three will cross this number. Then next question, guess who will finish in the least jump? In the least jump, who will finish? It is Gabru, because Gabru is taking maximum jump, that is plus 7. So the third answer will be Gabru. Gabru will jump in least jumps and finish the jumping. And in how many jumps he will finish? It is only 12 jumps. Only 12 jumps he will finish the whole jumping. Okay. So next page. It is skip counting. You will do it of your own. Skip counting, you will do it of your own. Okay, just this is not, I am overwriting this. I think you are not able to understand, so I am writing it again. Because my pen is not working. Okay, this is 146. Kindly you write it in your book. This is 160. Okay. Kindly you write it in your book. Okay. You write these answers in the book. And page number 21, that is skip counting. So skip counting, forward step, backward step. That means you have to add and do. Okay. This is homework I am giving. So kindly do it of your own. In the book itself, that is page number 22. Okay, thank you all of you. Next we will do in the next class.